Scott Morrison is also being lashed back here at home this morning. The Prime Minister under fire for his comments on Australia Day.
It wasn't a particularly flash day for the people on those vessels either.
Did he read the room wrong, Wayne?
Well, I think that was very deliberate. I think it was very calculated. He's seeking to ignite the culture wars. He knows what the Indigenous community will say about those comments. I mean, this is simply one cricket game. But he wants to elevate and run a smokescreen, if you like, all through this year by igniting the culture wars. He thrives on it. And the thing that I found really tragic about yesterday was that he washed his hands of any responsibility for hotel quarantine. I mean, hotel quarantine has been a responsibility of the Commonwealth since the First Fleet. We've got 40,000 Australians locked out of the country, and he's up there carrying on about a cricket match and what its name is. It's just absurd, but incredibly deliberate and very Trumpian.
Should we be trying to bring more of those Australians who are stuck overseas home, Anna?
I mean, it is such a fine line. It does really pain me to see that trouble that Australians overseas are facing. And, you know, that idea, you know, we are a country that welcomes our own and welcomes not just our own, but welcomes people to our shores. COVID has really made that difficult. And, you know, we're up against so many things, the hotel quarantine problems, the problems with airlines. But I just would like to see a clearer pathway for those Australians who are stuck, because it is just so traumatic for them. And yes, we've got problems at home to manage, but I would like to see a really clear pathway for that.
And Wayne, just to go back to that issue, do you think Cricket Australia was right or wrong in wanting to change the language from Australia Day to January 26 with Big Bash Games?
Well, I agree with it. Many people won't. But the point is, it's their decision. And it's not the end of the earth. And it's not something that the Prime Minister ought to have as his prime concern when 40,000 Australians can't get into the country. He's up there inciting disagreement with a constructive solution from the Queensland Premier. I was just gobsmacked by it. And in fact, I'm quite upset about it, because I think there's many Australians who've got friends and relatives caught in dire circumstances overseas. And it's the Prime Minister's responsibility to do something about it, and it can't be done unless we fix the hotel quarantine system. But he's out there talking about the naming of a cricket game.
Well, I mean, he was responding to a report in a paper in his defence, and it was put to him, so it wasn't him raising it as an issue. But, I mean, that's one thing that we have been seeing, of course, this division between our state and federal leaders, between different states.